A total of 121 new COVID-19 cases were reported in the Maharashtra police force on Friday, taking the total count to 9,217. With two more fatalities, the total deaths in the state police force reached 102. More Maharashtra police personnel test positive for COVID-19 while two died in the last 24 hours, taking the death toll to 102, said Maharashtra police. The total number of police personnel infected with coronavirus is 9,217, out of which 7,176 have recovered and 1,939 are active cases, informed the Maharashtra police. According to the Union Health Ministry, there are 1,48,454 active COVID cases in Maharashtra as it continues to be the worst affected state. India recorded 55,079 new coronavirus cases and 779 deaths in last 24 hours, taking the total number of cases to 16,38,871 and 35,747 deaths, according to latest update by Health Ministry on Friday.